Mad are the birds that stand on telephone wires. How many have I killed phoning mum? How many? Dad says they don't die, but still, it can't be nice. Maybe they're the children of passenger pigeons, trapped in their ancestry, drawn to the dialogue. Yeah.